Welcome back to WakaGecko ATNC. New container, old container. Now I'm going to do my Indian violet. Let's see how well I do on that. As you can see, she's really well used this container extremely well. I'll see if I can get out this by poking. I doubt it. She's got pretty big as in your wallet. You know, if you do it all the way, just take it all out. I know some people believe in just, flooding these things sometimes to get them out. But I don't want to do that. I'll find it. So I can do this and do the same time. It's difficult to form and show. Yep. You're gonna be missed, very, very unhappy with me doing all this. I need my other hand. I don't think she's in there. They web so nicely. Oh, there she is, right at the bottom. Oh, she's got to run big time. Okay, I have got the catch cup technique. I think she's done it. There we go. One girl in the box. She's looking so good anyway. Good inside. Yeah. Pretty girl. Okay. Now just get in there. If she runs away, I'm not too worried, because I know she won't get away. I'm just trying to screw the lid off, because it's all the way at the bottom. And I'll just drop it in. She goes. I'm just gonna push in the bum. Get through. And I've got to start the barrel right at the bottom. Boom. And there she is. Sorted. Was bed rehouse, and as you can see, the booty's right at the bottom there. So you can't really see it, but anyway, she's rehoused and a nice new enclosure, and she'll be fine. And that's gonna whip it up delightfully. All right, thank you. Thanks for watching. And we're gonna get ATNC. Cheers for now. Bye bye. Please like and subscribe. Thanks.